Please be seated. Good afternoon. My name is Elizabeth Banks, and it is my pleasure to welcome everyone here to Claudia Taylor Johnson's 11th commencement ceremony. Graduation is a time to celebrate all that we, as a class, have accomplished up to this point, and the many more accomplishments that have yet to come. It is also a time to recognize all those who have gotten us to where we are today. On behalf of the entire class of 2019, I want to extend our most sincere gratitude to our family, friends, teachers, coaches, faculty, and the many more who have supported us on our journey to now. We could not be here without your constant love and support. My fellow students, all of our hard work has added up to this moment, so let's savor it before we embark on this new adventure. Congratulations, class of 2019, and all who encouraged us along the way. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, faculty, and of course, class of 2019, welcome to the 11th commencement ceremony of Claudia Taylor, Lady Bird Johnson High School. My name is Niall Ali, and I will be your master of ceremonies for this afternoon. On behalf of the class of 2019, I wish to thank Elizabeth Ann Banks for the opening remarks she provided for this afternoon. In a moment, the Johnson High School Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps, under the direction of retired Command Sergeant Major Richard Sizer and retired Major Thomas Groggett, will post our nation's colors. Dimitri Brewer, Kaylee Brown, Nicholas Detmer, Chase Garza, Carla Luanes, Abigail Powers, and Jeffrey Rico will lead us in the singing of our national anthem. Blakely Beers will join us in using American Sign Language to sign the national anthem. Will everyone please rise for the presentation of the colors?
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. And now, Madeline Nicole Grimm will deliver the welcome speech. Madeline?
Good Good afternoon. My name is Madeline Grimm, and on behalf of the Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School Class of 2019, I'd like to welcome you to the moment we have all looked forward to for so long, but can't believe it's finally here. Our high school graduation. Family, friends, faculty, and guests, thank you for being here to support us not only tonight, but for being there every step of the way, and for your continuous guidance on all of our future endeavors. Seniors, today's the day. Whether you've been here for the last 4 years or have just moved here last year, our many, many long days spent at school have developed us into the Jaguar family we are today. I ask you now to look around at the people next to you. Go ahead, look, take it all in. We're never gonna be here again. Although we will be here for another couple hours. It's a really big school. Now as for me, when I look out in the sea of blue, I recall memories of our past together. Moments laughing together at lunch, cheering together in the jungle at football games, working together on projects in English class, and so many more. I encourage you to hold on to these moments, these faces that you see next to you of the people who you grew up with, your best friends, your biggest rivals, your study partners, your teammates, your first crushes. For we have all made an impact on each other. And even though next year we may be wearing burnt orange, maroon, red, green, or blue, together we will make an impact on the world. Thank you to everyone for sharing in this special memory with us. And now, Mr. Gary Comalander, principal of Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School, will introduce the platform guest. Mr. Comalander.
Thank you, Madeline. It is now my honor to introduce the distinguished guests who are seated with us on this stage. If you would, please hold your applause until each group has been introduced. Over to my left, from the 2018-19 Board of Trustees, I would like to introduce Ms. Shannon Grona, President, Ms. Sandy Huey, Secretary, Ms. Terry Williams, Board Member, Ms. Sandy Winkley, Board Member, and Mr. David Beyer, Board Member. Also joining us this afternoon are representatives of the executive staff of the Northeast Independent School District. They are Dr. Brian Gotardi, Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Sean Micah, Interim Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Donna Newman, Associate Superintendent for Instruction and Campus Administration, Mr. Ron Clary, Associate Superintendent for Operations, Mr. Dan Villarreal, Associate Superintendent for Business Services and Chief Financial Officer, and Mr. Rudy Jimenez, Interim Assistant Superintendent for Campus Administration. In addition, I would like to recognize and thank our leadership at Johnson High School, which consists of our assistant principals and counselors, for all their hard work and preparation for us to be able to celebrate at this prestigious event. Our assistant principals, Mr. Stephen Berg, Ms. Dr. Felicia Joyner, Ms. Christina Miranda, Ms. Sarah Mosley, Ms. Candace Pearson, and Mr. Sean Reno. Next, our counseling staff, led by Ms. Courtney Tarbox, lead counselor, Mr. Richard Bager, Ms. Rebecca Hudkins, Ms. Julie Metcalf, Ms. Desiree Meza, Ms. Mary Solis Martinez, Ms. Patty Snyder, Ms. Lisa Williams, our stand counselor, and Ms. Terry Wilson, our special education campus coordinator. Thank y'all. And finally, I would also like to recognize our senior class sponsors. Their tireless efforts have made this a very memorable year for you. They have done a lot, and we can't thank them enough. Our senior class sponsors, Ms. Megan Cobb and Ms. Jennifer Kell. And last but not surely least, recognize our seniors president on stage. The seniors that are a part of this are Master of Ceremonies, Niall Naveed Ali, Madeline Nicole Grimm, who provided our welcome speech, our commencement speaker, Ms. Michaela Morgan Nassis, and Elizabeth Ann Banks with the opening remarks. Thank you. Well, it's here, seniors. We have done it. Members of our board, Dr. Gottardi, our executive staff, parents, guests, relatives, friends, and faculty, these seniors have done what they need to do to be here today. We're gathered here to honor these graduating seniors. They've reached a major milestone in their journey so far. That journey began when you started school over 12 years ago. The parents, guardians, and family members here, they can remember those days when you started your educational journey going to your first day of school. You've laughed, you've cried, you've rejoiced at all the different moments over those years as your child has moved through the schools. Today, we're recognizing our Johnson seniors. However, we also need to recognize all of you that have stood behind them as they have made their way to this year. You have worked hand in hand with the faculty and staff at Johnson High School and all the schools that your children have gone to provide this environment for them. Parents, guardians, these seniors are a reflection of you and what you have invested in your child. At this time, would our parents and guardians please stand and may we give you a round of applause. Thank you, parents, guardians. Seniors, this is the final step in this part of your lives. You've gone through elementary, middle school, and now high school. And today, you are the senior class of 2019, and shortly will be the graduates of 2019. While this is going to mark the end of your days as Johnson Jaguars, it will not mark the end of being a Jaguar. It is going to start the rest of your life as you are moving on to that next step. As we know, every day you get faced with many choices and decisions to make. We want you to take what you've learned over these years, especially the last four, use that knowledge to tackle the challenges that will come up as you go through this next phase of your life. Make those right choices every day as you move through each step. Seniors, during those life's journeys, there's going to be some bumps in the road. Some of them will be great bumps, wonderful times. Other times, it's going to test your integrity, your character, your patience. You're going to have some difficult bumps that come up. But the most important thing to remember, no matter what life may bring you, if you learn from it, you will grow from it. You take what you learn and you move on. As we go through these difficult times, you need to remember that you can overcome anything, that you can be and do whatever it is you choose to do. it is all up to you. Remember, no matter what you do, you're always going to represent your parents, your family, the Johnson community, and Johnson High School. You will always be part of our history, tradition, and memory as our 11th graduating class, and you will always be Jaguars. The seniors you see before you have accomplished so many things, parents, guardians, in their time at Johnson. They have great plans for their next step. Many will be moving on to college, trade schools, universities to further their education. Some of our students have chosen to honorably serve our country in the United States Armed Forces, including one appointment to the Air Force Academy. Would all of our seniors who will be attending a military academy or entering our armed forces please stand to be recognized? Stay standing. We would also like to recognize our military personnel in the audience. Would you please stand and be recognized with them? Thank you very much. You may be seated. As we said, this senior group has done many, many accomplishments that are at the top of our 11-year history. Among these many accomplishments, we have two National Merit finalists sitting out here, 7 National Merit commended scholars, 18 National Hispanic scholars. Our largest group of honor grads in the history of Johnson High School with 207 cum laude graduates, 139 magna cum laude graduates, and 124 summa cum laude graduates. There have been many students to receive rewards and recognition at all levels, but one of the areas that we are always proudest of is when they take what they do and it's included with the academic side. And this year in the senior class, we had 57 academic all-state athletes. Congratulations. And finally, to even go higher on a record, this senior class of 2019 was offered over $21,479,000 in scholarships from different universities. Congratulations. It's very impressive as these members of this class have represented Johnson at local, area, regional, state, national, and even international levels of competition in academic areas, athletic areas, our DECA and business groups, fine arts, our Special Olympics, JROTC, and many others as they have competed not only here, but around the country. Congratulations to what you have done. Our graduates consist of all kinds of students, musicians, singers, dancers, artists, our cheerleaders, our athletes, our writers, journalists, debaters, orators, mentors to each other, tutors to each other, but the most important thing is what you heard earlier from Alan. Every one of you is a Jaguar. In the words of Lady Bird Johnson, our children are apt to live up to what we believe in them. And there are many family members, friends, teachers, mentors, and yourselves that have believed in you to reach this accomplishment today. With the habits you've acquired over these past 4 years, you are ready to succeed in these next years and your future endeavors. As you move on to the next step and you finish your high school career, remember, once a Jaguar, always a Jaguar. Congratulations, Jags. Now providing tonight's entertainment is the Johnson High School Choir, Cantari, under the direction of Miss Christy Brown. Kantari's performance of Rest Not is this afternoon's graduation anthem.
Most seniors have found themselves thinking about their future more than ever before. Whether it is filling out numerous college applications or simply asking, what's next? We seniors cannot ignore the imminent presence of the future. Now, Michaela Morgan Nassis will help us look to the future as she presents the 2019 commencement address. Michaela?
Good afternoon, class of 2019. I know we are all so excited to be here today. As I look around at everyone's faces, it feels so crazy that only 4 years ago, we were all wandering around what we thought were the giant, intimidating halls of Johnson High School, having no idea where anything was. But look at where we are now. We're about to graduate. And even if I still have trouble finding my way around Johnson, I know we have all learned a lot from our time there. While the past may be behind us, it is important to know how intertwined it is in what is to come.
Albert Einstein says, "The future is unknown, but a somewhat predictable unknown. To look at the future, we must look at the past. That is where the seeds of the future are planted." We have worked so hard throughout not only our 4 years at Claudia Taylor Johnson High School, but our 13 years of school in general. We planted seeds that have been growing and will continue to grow the next 4 years and beyond. All of those nights, staying up until 1 a.m, working on chemistry lab reports. All of those early morning tutoring sessions, trying to understand the difference between supply and demand in economics. And all those late nights, cramming the formulas of insanely long equations for your math test the next day, have helped us get to where we are today and will further help us while figuring out who we want to be and what we want to do. But Johnson has helped us more than memorizing equations. The trials and tribulations that are high school have shaped us into adults who know how to face the world head on, which is exactly what we will do. We will go forth and set the world ablaze. I bet you're wondering, what could I possibly do to make a big impact? And my answer is this. When you were young, you probably couldn't picture achieving all of the goals that you have achieved now. And if you could do all of that in high school, just imagine what you can do the next 4 years and beyond. I know it sounds a little frightening. This future with all of these possibilities, and we don't know what exactly is in store for us. However, we have prepared for this, and we are ready to take on the world. So while we aren't exactly sure what we will face after graduation, we know we are going to tackle the uncertainty of the future as fearlessly as we've tackled high school, with everything we've got. And as I stand in front of you, giving the commencement speech at our high school graduation, I know the future doesn't stand a chance. Thank you.
Thank you, Michaela. Now, Mr. Comerlander will present the class of 2019 to the Superintendent of Schools for the Northeast Independent School District, Dr. Brian Gotardi. Dr. Gotardi will then present the class of 2019 to the Board of Trustees. Ms. Shannon Grona will accept on behalf of the Board of Trustees. Mr. Comerlander?
Will the Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School class of 2019 please rise? Dr. Gotardi, the administration and faculty of Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School do hereby certify that the members of the class of 2019 have completed all of the requirements for the secondary level of education as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Northeast Independent School Board District of Trustees. It is therefore my recommendation that the Board of Trustees of the Northeast Independent School District confer upon each member present a high school diploma with all rights, privileges, and honors rightfully bestowed upon them. I take great pleasure in presenting to you the Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School Senior Class of 2019.
Thank you, Mr. Comerlander. As superintendent, I hereby certify that the class of 2019 of Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School has met all requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Northeast Independent School District. Will the class please be seated? Graduates, congratulations for persevering and making it to this moment. Today marks an important milestone in your journey into adulthood, and I feel like I have been on this journey with you. When I took over as superintendent of Northeast Independent School District, you were entering the fifth grade. A great deal has happened in your lives and in mine since then, and I feel like we grew up together. Like you, I learned a lot over the past 8 years. As I reflect now on my career, I realize that there was one important lesson that has been critical to our success. I learned early on that one of my key responsibilities as a leader was to help other people grow and develop. Part of my job was to help others become the best version of themselves. I had to invest in the people of Northeast so that the entire district and all of you could be successful. Now, it is your turn. All of you are leaders in some way. I ask you to take a look at the people who are following you. For you to be the very best version of yourself, you need to help others be their best version. How can you build them up? How can you build each other up as the class of 2019? You must connect with people. You must understand what is important to them, and you must nurture their talents and contributions. In this room are gifted musicians, scholars, artists, athletes, inventors, and entrepreneurs. In this room are leaders. Lady Bird Johnson said, "The challenge we now face is to build on the record of the past, to continue accepting new responsibilities and seek new opportunities to serve." Graduates, I have high expectations for all of you. As I retire, I am confident that you will carry the legacy of Northeast forward and change the world through your talents and your humanity. You hold a very special place in my heart. You are the last graduating class under my tenure. I am proud of you and what you have already accomplished. Walt Disney said it best, "All of our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them." Now go out into this world and accomplish your dreams. At this time, it is my honor and my privilege to present the 2019 graduating class of Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School to the President of the Board, Mrs. Shannon Grona, representing the NEISD Board of Trustees. Congratulations, Jaguars, and good luck.
Class of 2019, you did it. The day you have been dreaming about is finally here. You have worked so hard and accomplished so much in your school career. You have been involved in athletics, fine arts, clubs, had a job, and I could go on. But the point is, you managed all of it, all the while trying to study for classes. You managed it all, and today has culminated into walking the stage. We are so proud of you. Parents, thank you for everything that you've done to help your child have a successful academic journey over the last 13 years. I know the hours have been long and sometimes stressful, but thank you for supporting your child. I know that today is an emotional one, but your child is ready to spread their wings and fly. Seniors, graduation is a time of reflection, a time to look in the rearview mirror and think about what you have accomplished. But don't spend too much time looking in the rearview mirror. There's a reason that it's smaller than the windshield. It's time to focus on what lies ahead. It's time to look through the windshield and face new challenges and adventures. There are a lot of things for you to learn and new memories to make. It's okay to check the rearview mirror every once in a while, but move forward looking through the windshield. They say that one person can change the world. Strive to be that person and find your place in the world. Be passionate about what you do. Have patience, gratitude, forgiveness. Speak kindly, love generously. Have integrity, dream big, and don't ever give up. Don't fear failure. It can make you stronger and more determined to achieve your goals. Today, you are starting a new chapter in your life, 365 blank pages to create. You decide what goes in them. Have the courage to take risks and to follow your heart. Strive to be your best every day and fill your pages to make it the best chapter ever. As a mom, I love what Admiral William McRaven said in his 2014 commencement address at UT. He told them to make your bed. You will have accomplished the first task of the day. It reinforces the fact that the little things matter. If you can't do the little things right, you will never do the big things right. Your life is defined by the little things and the big things. Learn to celebrate both. So, class of 2019, make your bed. It will make your mom happy. Make every day count. Face each day with an open heart and mind. Keep a childlike sense of wonder. Go out and change the world and have fun doing it. Mr. Comalander, Dr. Gotardi, as a member of the Board of Trustees of the Northeast Independent School District, it is my honor and privilege to confirm and to accept the certification of the class of 2019 of Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School in accordance with the requirements as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Northeast Independent School District. It's a great day to be a JAG. Good luck and God bless you all.
And now it is time. We are there. Will the first row of graduates please rise and proceed backstage? Parents, guardians, and friends, the students before you have worked very hard to reach this point in their lives, and every one of them honors our school with his or her presence. In return, we've made every attempt to see that we express our gratitude to them by offering a commencement exercise that provides the utmost respect and honor they deserve. While the seniors are coming forward, I ask that we extend this same respect to the graduates and to Claudia Taylor, Lady Bird Johnson High School, by displaying our pride and congratulatory applause in the most appropriate manner. Scholarship information for each student has been listed in the back of the graduation program. We will only be announcing one scholarship tonight. As students cross the stage, please refrain from excessive shouting, whistling, or noisemakers during the ceremony. We appreciate your assistance. The class of 2019, as said earlier, years of lectures, homework, research papers, projects, quizzes, and finally your exams. It is finally time to receive your diplomas. Handing out diplomas this afternoon, we will be starting with Ms. Shannon Grona, President of the Northeast Board of Trustees. Assisting her is Ms. Courtney Tarbox, our lead counselor for Johnson High School. Announcing the names of our graduates will be Johnson faculty members, starting with Mr. Eric Price, followed by Mr. Daniel Farias. At this time, we will be starting.
Lena Imad Abdelgabbar. Alexis Nicole Abonse. Michael Andrew Albrethson. Amara Ali, Trinity University Trustees Scholarship. Niall Navid Ali, Columbus College of Art and Design Discovery District Scholarship. Jacob Ryan Arlington. Evan Maxwell Armstrong, Temple University Dean's Scholar. Allison Laura Atkins. Elizabeth Ann Banks. Julia Noelle Barker. Isabel Ann Bauer, Texas A&M University College Board Recognition Award Scholarship. Asim Bidiwala, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Gabriella Morgan Reeve Blanchard, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Margaret Schuyler Brennan, Pepperdine Scholarship. Haley Noel Brown, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Kaylee Brianne Brown, Belmont University Athletic Scholarship. Isaiah Antonio Birdwell, University of Houston Academic Excellence Scholarship. Carolina Cardenas, Louisiana State University Texas Tigers Scholarship. Ashley Jordan Carney. Hitomi Lynn Chilcutt, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Emily Sue Klein, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Cassandra Marie Cole, Western Michigan University Music Scholarship. Kate Caroline Coleman, Sarita Wyatt Career and Technical Education Scholarship. Lourdes Colignon Espleta, Pratt University Presidential Merit-Based Scholarship. Ian Robert Compton, the University of Oklahoma National Merit Finalist Scholarship. Mallory Virginia Condra. Caroline Marie Connolly. Adriana Angelica Cuellar. Kara Alexandra Culp, Texas A&M University College Board Recognition Award. Jovan Isaiah Suniega De Jesus. Dora Lilia Guadalupe De La Peña. Jacob Thomas Demaray. Taylor Nicole Dixon, University of North Texas Excellence Scholarship. Anna Grace DeHarse, University of North Texas Academic Scholarship. Eric Randall Domel. Logan Catherine Donna, Texas A&M University President's Endowed Scholarship. William Terrence Donahue, Texas Christian University Army ROTC Scholarship. Natalie Alexa Dorantes, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Aiden Keller Drozdick, the University of Iowa National Scholars Award. Ella Lauren Easley, Trinity University Trustees Scholarship. Nevin Iso, Texas A&M University College of Engineering Scholarship. Olivia Jane Eckhart, Johnson Jaguar Spirit Club Scholarship. Emily May Edgar, University of North Texas Excellence Eagle Scholarship. Colby Tate Edmonds, Boston University Richard D. Cohen Scholarship. Kyler Michael Elbert, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Rowan Savannah Elkins. Broderick David Ellingsworth, University of Colorado Boulder Chancellor's Achievement Scholarship. Valerie Kristen Indres. Zachary Thomas Indres. Lance Dalton Ingstrom. Jordan Christina Ursch. Kate Esqueda, Valero Alamo Bowl Scholarship. Dylan Yoshi Fernandez DeLora, Yale Scholarship. Price Ernest Flood. Blaine Lofton Forsman. Savannah Cecilia Olivia Fox, St. Edward's University Dean's Merit Scholarship. Olivia Grace Frolickstein. Chase Anthony Garza, Texas A&M University Technical Major Air Force ROTC Scholarship. David Ward Gelhausen. Walker Matthew Gentry. Maria Christina Giffen, Johnson Jaguar Spirit Club Scholarship. Davis Grant Gill. Sabrina Marie Goins, University of the Incarnate Word Athletic Scholarship. Camilla Sophia Gomez. Cody Barry Graham, Texas State University Achievement Scholarship. Madeline Nicole Grimm, Baylor University President's Gold Scholarship. Bailey Diana Gruber, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Adam Eric Halderson, Texas Tech University Presidential Scholarship. Matthew Eaton Hammond. Brooklyn Hope Harris, National Association of Women Business Owners Entrepreneurial Connections Scholarship. Emma Lynn Harris, Brigham Young University Scholarship. Emma Charlotte Harriman, Alamo Kiwanis Club Charity Scholarship. Chandler Ray Heipel. Truman Lee Hickok, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Carolyn Grace Holland, George Mason University Mason Excellence Award. Hannah Nicole Holloman, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Kennedy Dawn Hernser. Abigail Brooke Shee, University of Connecticut Academic Excellence Scholarship. Emil Minor Huggins, Knights of Columbus Scholarship. Joan Elise Huggins, Knights of Columbus Scholarship. Ashley Ashley Lauren Humphreys, University of Texas at Austin College of Natural Sciences Scholarship. Jacob Jeffrey Hunt. Samuel M.W. Wong. Alexander Thomas Jerzin, Texas Christian University Founders Scholarship. Simran Jasani, the University of Alabama Birmingham Scholarship. Ashley Amber Johnson. Micah Andrew Johnson, University of Texas at Dallas Academic Excellence Scholarship. Aaron Yamauchi Jolly. Talia Renee Jones. Yush Kapoor, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. John Henry Kiefer IV. Zachary James Keller, St. Mary's University Presidential Scholarship. Mahek Khwaja, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Nina Anjali Koneru, Southwestern University Reuter Scholarship Award. Sani Kabir Karadia. Caitlin Elizabeth Kuriakos. Brianna Alexis Lara. Audrey Benet Larson. Isaac Allen Lavinier, University of North Texas Excellence Dean's Scholarship. Isaiah Craig Lavinier, University of North Texas Excellence Dean's Scholarship. Tracy N. Lee, Terry Foundation Scholarship. Arish Ali Lalani. Amber Adair Lewis, Trinity University Murchison Scholarship. Joshua Lim, Pure Insurance Championship College Scholarship. Jorge Andy Linares, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Madison Taylor Ling, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Carla Angelica Tagupa Luanez, New York University Shanghai Scholarship. Catherine Loftus, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Alexander Raul Lomeli Azubel. Jessica Ruth Long. Joseph Edward Lukowski. Maya Marie Lundmark, University of Utah Non-Resident Freshman Academic Achievement Award. Riley Coleman Lunsford, Loyola Marymount University Arupe Scholarship. Kelly Amber Lee. Salma Lee, Arizona State University Non-Resident Dean Award. Emily Ann Macias, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Arisa Misania. Arian Malik, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Nolan Nareen Mangel, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Garrett Michael Martin, Texas Tech University Athletic Scholarship Award. Lane Tyler Martin. Hannah Beverly Mason. Macy Ann Meyer, Jaguar Pride Association Scholarship. Riley Brianne Mazik, 2019 San Antonio Police Benevolent Fund Scholarship. Andrea Natalie Melgoza, Ford Driving Dreams Scholarship. Jennifer Rebecca Mikael, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Preston Stewart Miller, Abilene Christian University Presidential Scholarship. Shahid Akbar Mystery. Brennan Kali Moorer. Sahar Inayat Momin, highest ranking senior scholarship. Kimberly Shakti Morales Torres, Brigham Young University President's Leadership Council Scholarship. Delaney Lee Morris. Rachel Michaela Morse, the University of Alabama Birmingham Athletic Scholarship. Daniela Murillo Santiago, St. Mary's University Madeline Scholarship. Syed Rustam Nastafi, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Michaela Morgan Nassis, Knights of Columbus Scholarship. Simon Jude Prentice Nelson. Andrew Douglas Nimick, Jaguar Pride Association Scholarship. Lillian Than Nguyen. Natalie Mai Han Nguyen, University of Texas at Austin Presidential Scholarship. Nathan Thin Nguyen, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Mark Griffin Furlong Nichols. Sai Sankalp Dhananjay Neekum, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Victoria Olamide Okonlawan, University of Texas at Dallas Academic Excellence Scholarship. Krista Macy Oyala, University of Oregon Summit Scholarship. Mason Theodore Paradisa, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Zachary Judson Parker, Texas Tech University Presidential Scholarship. Anmol Kamaluddin Parmer, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Kevin Alexander Parsons Diaz, Texas Tech University Presidential Scholarship. Parker Brandon Payne. Tina B. Phillip, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Tyler Joseph Pearson, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Chantel Jade Pike, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Jaden Marie Pipes, Auburn University Academic Charter Scholarship. Andrew Alexander Provatola, Clemson University Scholarship. Muskan Mubarak Kazi, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Chloe Dentis Ramirez, Concordia University President's Scholarship. Matthew Christopher Rainey, Texas A&M University Opportunity Award Scholarship. Catherine Elizabeth Richards, Miami University Red Hawk Excellence Scholarship. Braden Cole Riscus, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Stephen Clarence Roebling III, Claudia Cassandra Rodriguez. Kyra Summer Rose, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Alondra Q. Sanchez. William Everett Sands III, Vanderbilt University Opportunity Scholarship. Shadab Hussein Shirazi, Texas A&M University College of Engineering Scholarship. Zachary Ren Cifuentes, Texas A&M University College Board Recognition Award. Madison Page Silvestri, Texas Tech University President's Scholarship. Emma Teresa Smith. Connor Robert Sorensen. Ryan Nicholas Steer, Texas Tech University Presidential Scholarship. Ava Camille Thompson, Savannah College of Art and Design Academic Honors Scholarship. Emily Michelle Tinseth, Abilene Christian University Presidential Scholarship. Kayla Renee Tober, Texas Tech University Presidential Merit Scholarship. Chase Golden Tao. Lance Evan Tran, Texas University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Diana Rose Shapey, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Lindsay Grace Turner, Clemson University Scholarship. Noah Ryan Tyler, 2019 United Services Automobile Association College Scholarship. Diego Cristobal Urbina. Miguel Joaquin Urbina, Texas A&M University College Board Recognition Award. Hugh Trung Van, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Catherine Paige Van Horn, University of Houston Academic Excellence Scholarship. Kevin Palapalil Varghese. Alvaro Velasquez Kleinert, New York University Tandon Scholarship. Madeline Grace Villarreal. Ford Lee Vinson. Blaine Holly Von Dolan, Knights of Columbus Scholarship. Jessica Ruth Walker. Olivia Walker. Luke William Watson, University of Texas at San Antonio Distinguished Presidential Scholarship. Russell James Watson III, 2019 Terry Scholarship. Jared Bryce Weathersby, the University of Oklahoma Distinguished Scholar Award. Haley Joy Whittington, Harding University Academic Achievement Scholarship. Kendall Marie Wiles, Baylor University President's Gold Scholarship. Natalie Grace Williams. Michael Andrew Winslow, Baylor University Dean's Gold Scholarship. Carly Jane Wofford. Connor Alexander Woodsford. Jordan Ann Ray, St. Mary's University Athletic Award. Allison Taylor Yard. Adam Yassin. Taylor Leanne Zagrecki, University of North Texas Excellence Dean's Scholarship. Fran Christian Abshire. Amar Habib Ajani. Manuela Alba, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Kaif Aluddin Ali. Justin Dean Allen. Olivia Joe Allen. Chloe Alexis Andreessen, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Mia Cara Martinez Antunes. Safi Ahmed Badapura, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Carson Riley Barnes. Evan Maximus Bernal. Andrea Elizabeth Bernal Hara, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Davis Kendrick Blake. Kayla Ann Briggs. Colton Scott Bruton. Kirsten McKenna Bryant, St. Edward's University Dean's Excellence Scholarship. Joseph Robert Bull. Alyssa Marie Bongiorno. Santiago Bustos Zapata. Ashton Connor Bynum, Southwestern University Truman J. Odiomi Endowment Scholarship. Jasmine Jerelise Canellis Allende, University of North Texas Emerald Eagle Scholar. David Isaac Cardenas, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Roberta Cardenas, Hawaii Pacific University Provost Scholarship. Nancy Kaylin Coe. Connor Lewis Cooksey. Jillian Reese Cooper, University of Nebraska at Omaha UNO Advantage Scholarship. Mariah Kayla Del Toro. Alyssa Marie Delgado. Nicholas Franklin Detmer, Texas State University Voice Area Scholarship. Lindsay Olivia Diamond. Cray Erickson Dugan, Trinity University President's Scholarship. Daniel Edwards Jr. Alexander William Ingle, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Emily Ray Erickson, Texas A&M University Corpus Christi Islander Scholarship. Christelle Elaine Espinosa, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Isla Haruka Frazier, United States Air Force Academy. Samuel Ray Gomez, Texas A&M University Corpus Christi Achieve Scholarship. Saida Melissa Garza. Justin Michael Gilbert, Jaguar Pride Association Scholarship. Connor Atwell Gillies. Braden Matthew Gombert. Sebastian Gabriel Gomez. Mitchell Grant Guardiola. Glenn Alexander Guyton II, African American Mennonite Association LARC Leadership Scholarship. Maya Marie Hannon. Alexandra Dominique Hardin. Vera Camille Harris. Sterling Lewis David Hayden, Penn State University Provost Award. Miana Summer Herbick, Baylor University Academic Scholarship. Mary Catherine Hollick. Carson Noel Holland. Ryder Scott Holzman. Duncan James Hull. Wyatt Austin Hunsinger. Colin Jacob Irwin. Gregory Mann Jackson III. Peyton Danielle Jervy. Darius Vistas Jagina. Brianna Merced Johnson. Dylan Andrew Johnson. Dylan Ray Johnson, Texas A&M University Corpus Christi Achieve Scholarship. Noah Hiram Johnson, Southern Utah University Non-Resident Founders Scholarship. Ruben Matthew Juarez. Joshua Timothy Keating. Peyton Mitchell Kelly. Meredith Kate Kershaw. Bradley McNeil Knight. Devin Joseph LaBaume, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Colin Abraham Lawrence. Jackson Royal Lee. Kyle Braden Loveday. Accepting the diploma in memory of Kyle Loveday is his father, Danny. Sonali Mohammed Manji. Rama Mohammed Mardini, St. Mary's University Presidential Scholarship. Tyler Robert Mastin, Texas Tech University Presidential Scholarship. Joseph Leonard Mazzocco, University of Arkansas New Arkansas Non-Resident Tuition Award. Colette Elaine McMillan. Altamish A. Merchant. James Colton Miller, Jaguar Pride Association Scholarship. Kimberly Brianne Moore, East Central University Athletic Scholarship. Madeline Rain Moraga Tercero, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. David Jacob Moreno, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Julia Dawn Mortag, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Basim Ejaz Motiwala, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Laura Gabriela Navarro. Bianca Ortiz. Ali Ann Oyangarin, Brigham Young University Athletic Scholarship. Brody Miles Patty. Ariana Nicole Pena Rocha. Adriana Michelle Pereira DePool, the University of Alabama Birmingham Blazer Distinction Scholarship. Monica Maria Pla, the University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Tyler Scott Post, Texas Lutheran University Academic Excellence Award. Caitlin Marie Pupos. Vanessa Ketseri, St. Mary's University Bordeaux Scholarship. Logan Keith Randall. Erica Jordan Reyes, Ithaca College Flora Brown Award. Nelson Mariano Reynoso. Jeffrey Zinji G. Rico V, Texas State University Distinguished Scholar. Dante Andres Rivera. Moses Hart Roberts. Tiffany Roca. Brandon Isai Rodriguez. Sophia Elise Rodriguez. Gabriela Luan Rodriguez Santiago. Mia Alexandra Roth. John Connor Rule, Trinity University President's Scholarship. Julie Nicole Russell. Adrian Jose Santos Gomez. Emerald Rose Schenk. Kaya Tanae Scott. Justin Tyler Shelton. Maximiliano Sierra, A1 Visa Family Scholarship. Jake Ryan Slaughter, Encino Park Women's Club Scholarship. Emma Sumi Starkman, Wachita Baptist University President's Scholarship. Marcus Daniel Stokes, University of Texas at San Antonio Air Force ROTC Scholarship. Caitlin Tierra Soups. Elena Hanayo Nualani Storms. Clayton Cash Stuller, Texas A&M University Air Force ROTC Scholarship. Aiden Christopher Sutherland. Giselle Tapia, the King's College Presidential Scholarship. Jessica Brianne Tavitas. Chandler Joseph Tillman. Amjad Mohammed Talib. Amerisol Beatriz Torres, Houston Baptist University Scholarship. Norman Tran. Lauren Imani Tucker. Brianna Lane Turrentine. Allie Danielle Turner. Renee Michael Collette Underwood. Eric Ray Vengler, University of the Incarnate Word Presidential Academic Scholarship. Isaac Dominic Vidal. Sabrina Lucille Waite. Evelyn Janice Weaver. Jessica Elise Weimer. Zane Turney Weirbach, Trinity University President's Scholarship. Isabella Rose Wildeman, University of Northern Colorado Bayer Scholarship. Justin Caleb Wiley. Casey Lynn Wooster, scholarship from the Texas Housing Authority. Casey Jewel Wright, Dr. Virgil T. Blossom Scholarship. Leticia Margarita Zuniga. Daniel Abad, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Shayla Renee Anderson. Linda Mariah Argyes, Pace University Incentive Award. Francesca Marie Baldwin. Anaïs Berrigan. Blakely Elizabeth Beers. Danielle Lynn Bellow. Ishmael Uriel Belmonte, University of the Incarnate Word, a Missions Scholarship. Maya Nicolette Burkholz. Adeline Grace Blackman. Nicholas Forrest Burton. Alyssa Nicole Canales. Sylvia Anito Carino, San Antonio Police Officers Association Blue Cares Scholarship. Ariana Nicole Casanova, Embry-Riddle University Dean's Scholarship. Diego Misael Ceballos, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Hayden Cole Clymer. Aaron Michael Clunan. Sara Samir Daradia. Kiara Brambola Davila. Jenna Catherine Dominga Davis. Mia Marie Davis. Mackenzie Grace De La Garza. Gabriel Alejandro De Leon. Jaden Hayward Dickerson. Madison Janine Earp. Emily Malia Farias. Jennifer Lizeth Franco. Marissa Elaine Franks. Alicia Maria Garcia, the University of Arizona Excellence Award. Dylan David Alexander Gatlin. Alejandra Nicole Gomez. Paulina Karen Gomez. Ashlyn Ann Gonzalez. Javier Ignacio Gonzalez Cotto. Nathaniel Sayer Guyton. Nawal Aziz Hashim. Kai Seth Hendershot, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Maslin Drew Herrera. Andrea Reese Higgins. Madison Ann Hernser. Taylor Ashley Hugdahl, Texas A&M University Corpus Christi Islander Scholarship. Grant Allen Huguenin II. Elizabeth Bailey Irwin. Lauren Elise Eves. Daniela Juarez, University of the Incarnate Word Dean's Academic Scholarship. Catherine Ann Kamen, Knights of Columbus Scholarship. Nikhil Kapoor. Ari Fernando Karst. Jessica Lynn Keen. Sarah Josephine Kennedy. Peyton Conant King. Kurt Michael Krempel. Danica Landeros. Kamen Glenn Lee. Isabella Patricia Lopez. Naz Nordine Macnogia, University of the Incarnate Word Dean's Academic Scholarship. Nicholas Andrew Martin. Vasili Carey Masaniai, Temple College National Junior College Athletic Association Scholarship. Joshua Luis Maskill. Anna Cherie Mason. Bryce David Matthews. Elena Ann Mikulski, Shriner University Honors Program Scholarship. Marquise Bronche McCoy, Northern Arizona University President's Tuition Scholarship for Non-Residents. Alexis Madison McCutcheon, Claudia Taylor Johnson PTSA Scholarship. Lauren Francis Milligan, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Jordan Ramin Mahmoud Mogami. Risa Rajnat Momin, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Blake Thomas Mosier. Annalise Kathleen Murphy, Loyola University President's Scholarship. Landry Louise Nix. Trinity Faith Noble, Abilene Christian University Award. Favor Ademola Ajudwede, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Josiah Ortegan. Prathna Sandip Patel, Miami University Red Hawk Excellence Scholarship. Jayla Marissa Pawnell. Yearly Tatiana Perdomo Butrago, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Barrett Victoria Perry. Tyler Kwan Pham. Abigail Madison Powers. Haley Michelle Prusinski. Clayton Michael Ramey. Alondra Abril Ramirez. Trevin John Keif Richardson, University of the Incarnate Word Dean's Academic Scholarship. Tyrell Corey Keif Richardson, the University of Texas at Tyler Academic Excellence Scholarship. Isabella Andrea Rivera Vega. Alejandro Misael Rodriguez. Andrea Melissa Rodriguez. Robert Michael Rodriguez II. Amber Nicole Rojas. Isabella Cassandra Rush. Kimora De Sanincone. Madeline Lorian Sanchez. Patrick Noel Sanford. Samuel Richard Sheets. Aiden Asher Smith. Ashley Marie Smith. Sharon Elizabeth Smith. Xavier Alexander Sneed, Angelo State University Carr Scholarship. Natapat Saricha Rowan. Alexandra Jewel Stucker, University of Oklahoma Honor Award. Giovanna Alexa Suarez Bobesco. Zachary Thomas Sutherland, Loyola University New Orleans Dean Scholarship. Connor Bryant Tipton, Oklahoma City University Music Scholarship Award. Layla Leona Tutil Jackson. Jesus Sebastian Trujillo, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Lillian No Trung, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Hannah Nicole Vanzura. Marcos Alejandro Vasquez. Jafet Enrique Velasquez Figueroa. Sarah Rafiq Wallabhai, University of the Incarnate Word Provost's Academic Scholarship. Annalie Simone Wells. Rihanna Alexandria Wilson, San Antonio Chapter of the Lynx Incorporated Scholarship. Britton McKinley Womble. Jada Lauren Zapata, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Zachary Guerrero Zuniga.
Olu Agomo. Irene Chantel Alegria. Jonathan Anthony Alexander, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Joshua Richard Alexander. Khalid Vincenzo Alexander. Shuzan Salim Ali. Jasmine Babu Allen. Melina Alexandra Almeida Fajardo. Juliana Mina Alvani. Analisa Micaela Alvarado. Joseph Paul Amin. Ethan Richard Araujo. Elizabeth Jean Arnold. Ulises Esteban Arigoitia, University of the Incarnate Word Academic Scholarship. Hunter Daniel Askey. Brenda Giselle Avalos, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Dylan Michael Ballesteros. Christopher Eli Koa Beadle, Miami University Red Hawk Excellence Scholarship. Brian Stephen Betancur Gomez. Megan Danielle Blake. Mason Nevaeh Blunt. Kirsten Renee Boring. Daniel Alexander Botten. Andrea Fernanda Bowens. Braden Jace Bradford, Eckhart College Academic Achievement Scholarship. Alyssa Eve Brakefield. Zachary Nathaniel Brandenburg. Maria Angelina Bran. Dimitri Athen Brewer. Dylan Matthew Brewer. Noah Hunter Britton. Kaya Lauren Brown. Savannah Elizabeth Bucher, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Gian Raven Burgess. Claire Marie Busby. Samantha Cabral Angel. Devin Tyler Cardwell. Gavin Christopher Carmichael. Isaiah Rene Carrillo. Brett Michael Carrion. Joshua Nathaniel Carroll. Emily Catherine Carter. Eliza Ariel Castillo. Emily Lila Castillo. Ashley Marie Cavazos. Adan Amado Cavazos III, Texas Wesleyan University Football Scholarship. Savannah Danae Casares. Sebastian Kyle Cerda. Kalani Alexis Chavez Titano. Chrislan Paul Cole. Isaac Nathan Coronado. Nicole Annabelle Correa. Ethan Nathaniel Cortez. Julian Dean Crabe. Jordan Tyler Creason. Casey Lisette Cruz. Avery Marie Cunningham. Taylor Marie Curran. Reed William Davies. Vianney Alexi Davila. Ashley Marie Dahl, Texas A&M University Corpus Christi Islander Scholarship. Kindred Vincent DiCarlo. Armando N. De La Garza. Aaron Jacob Delgado. Katarina Alicia De Peña. Valeria Ruby Diaz. Aubrey Ana Dominguez. Sacramento Daniel Bernal Dorn. Kyle Lopez Doe. Marcus Julian Dow. Liam Alec Eaker. Emilia Vangelina Escalante. Kimberly Lynette Espinosa, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Samantha Abigail Farber. Christian Tanner Ferris. Josiah Harrison Felix. Naz Figueroa. Jacqueline Flores. Asia Renee Fox. Nicholas Todd Fox. Ryan John Fromm. Caitlin Ashley Franco. Brooke Nicole Folgum, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Andrea Patricia Galanes Rosa, Northeast Lakeview College Gambrinus Scholarship. Guadalupe Gallegos Jr. Tyler Greg Gambiana. Anthony Kyle Garrett, University of the Incarnate Word Distinguished Academic Scholarship. Andres Robert Garcia. Arthur Aaron Garcia. Jairo David Garcia. Luis Enrique Garcia. Nathan Elijah Beltran. Bianca Marina Siluero Gaitan. Catherine Rose Gentry. John Douglas Gerst Jr. Tegan Jeremiah Goldsby. Natalie Danae Gomez. Kaylee Addison Gonzalez. Kobe Tay Gonzalez. Abril Alejandra Gracia. Damani Jovan Green. Kayla Brianna Griffo. Taylor Renee Guevara. Francisco Huizar Ruiz. Chance Finney Gutierrez. Marcus Alessandro Gutierrez. Natalia Nicole Hernandez. Joseph Hernandez Mercado. Megan Grace Hibbert. Eric Anthony Hinojosa Jr. Mark James Hollis. Elizabeth Diane Holzman. Chloe Wen Hui Huang. Joshua Xavier Huddleston. Jennifer Lynn Huguenin. Dakota Douglas Hunt. Zachary Allen Huntley. Logan Cole Hurt, Texas Lutheran University Heritage Scholarship. Caleb Jonathan Hutzler. Imran Tariq Ismail, University of the Incarnate Word Distinguished Academic Scholarship. Stephen Ray Jacob. Lauren Elizabeth Jacoby. G. Giovanni Jose Johnson. Jalen Kenyon Johnson. Gianna Lee Jones. Trevor James Kearns. Jonathan Alexander Kerwick. Eva Gabrielle Kegar. Ivory Ann Knudsen, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Chloe K. Cole. Liana Nanea Kamatsu. Brandon Edward Krimmel. Wade Aaron Largent. Chloe Danielle LeBlanc. Brandon Nicholas Lederber. Jaden Tariq Leitner. Anthony Kane Lindquist. Paris Alessandro Lopez. Michael George Lopez Williams. Jacob Andrew Lau. Jack Ryan Lozano. Christian Luna. Timothy Richard Lutz. Diana Samer Adnan Denat. Jonathan Lee Madrid Willis. Luke Lawrence Mantini. Christian Carlos Marquez. Dayton Cole Marceau. Israel Gabriel Martinez. Maria Guadalupe Martinez. Mackenzie Nicole Martinez. Tiana Lucrecia Martinez. Leonardo Jesus Martinez Peñalosa. Timothy Jacob Massa. Hannah Elizabeth Mate. Gina Kathleen Mazzacco. Melissa Nicole McAdams. Sean Michael McDermott II. Derek Roger McDonald. Verona McKinney. Kevin Seth Mendoza. Joshua John Merendon. Andrea Mireles Ochoa, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Makaya Todd Janae Mitchell. Donovan Luis Molina. Brianna Jasmine Monroy. Michaela Grace Montes. Ricardo Patrick Mora Jr. John Carlos Morales. Trinity Jasmine Moorhead. Ivan Kane Moreno. Serenity Nicole Morris. Matthew Charles Morse. Trevor Anthony Moss. Irene Michaela Munoz. Joe Nathaniel Munoz. Matthew Anthony Navarro. Kendall Ray Neff. Amy Trina Nguyen. Dean Nguyen. Ian Matthew Niedermeyer. Morgan Elise Nunn. Jordan Michael O'Brien. Layla Nicole Ochoa Cruz. Joshua Michael Ortmeyer. Ethan Matthew Ostler. Lorenzo Alexander Pacheco. Michaela Grace Juliet Parker. Adarsh Sarji Patel. John Tyler Patterson. William Corey Heiss Patton. Alexis Sobeda Perez, University of the Incarnate Word Undergraduate Academic Scholarship. Taylor Renee Perez. Tyun Dukes Peters. Danielle Nicole Peterson. Matthew Daniel Peterson, Stephen F. Austin State University School of Theater Scholarship. Ethan Garrett Pettis. Juliana Faith Piazzi. Marcus Robert Pfeiffer. Margaret Elizabeth Pletz. Allison Lee Potts. Rais Prasla. Amber Trinity Prosser. Chandler Green Randall Jr. Vanessa Elizabeth Rendon. Annalise Ada Rico. Brian Alexander Rios. Noah Joseph Rios. Leslie Ann Rodriguez. Matthew Ryan Rodriguez. William Josh Rodriguez. Eliza Ann Romero. Alexis Rosas. Garrett Michael Roundtree. Magdalena Irene Saad. Carlos Andres Salas. Carlos Ulises Salazar. Jacob Anthony Saldana. Abel Vladimir Salgado. Ralph Geronimo Sanchez. Donovan Nichols Sanders. David Aaron Schneider, Hofstra University Dean's Scholar Award. Rachel Kathleen Schwartz. Colton Collins Scott. Logan Alexander Sellers, University of the Incarnate Word Distinguished Academic Scholarship. Sarah Abigail Shields. Alyssa Renee Schimp. Isabella Faith Simino. Heather Joy Slattery. Abigail Lee Smith. Daniel Aiden Smith. Ashley Victoria Snow. Trey James Swords. Roberto Solorio III. Matthew Joseph Soria. Mauricio Soto. Meshach Ajani Stacy. Aaron Mark Steele. Rachel Brianna Sterling. Kavion Rodney Stewart. Caitlin Love Stone. Trace Robert Striffler. Ashton Brooke Strout. Dominic Michael Tamez, University of Arkansas Athletic Scholarship. Michael Anthony Tanner. Ryan Parker Taylor. Elisua Stefan Taylor Velez. Renee Dean Tejeda. Blaine Blackbird Taranes. Nicholas Shea Thacker. Alyssa Nicole Tooker. Elizabeth Tovar. Dot Tan Tran. Isaiah Joseph Trinidad. Brianna Armani Ook. Alejandro Felipe Valdez. Javier Tristan Valdez. David Andres Vargas Valbuena, San Antonio Education Partnership Scholarship. Emmanuel Vasquez Hernandez. Malik Rashad Venny Williams. Brandon Villarreal. Casey Lynn Wages. Markayla Darian Walker. Camden Barrett Watts. Rosalinda Marie White. Samantha Leanne White. Priscilla Noelle Witzel. Dominique Chanel Whitson. Taylor Renee Lee Wild. Patterson Cash Wilson, Hardin Simmons University Dean's Scholarship. Jacob Reese Wisely. Michael Eugene Witte. Jackson Summers Woodard. Jacob Clyde Rice Wren. Wen Hui Yang. Young Si Yoon. Jules Heaven Lee Young.
At this time, I would like to welcome Mehek Khwaja to deliver tonight's closing remarks. Mehek?
It's been a long 4 years, and today, all of our hard work, late night studies, lack of sleep, and stress finally comes together. With that, I would like to congratulate all of you sitting there in your beautiful caps and gowns with glowing faces because you finally made it. However, we were not alone in this journey. We need to express our gratitude to all of those who have supported us along the way and all those who will continue to support us in our future endeavors. Especially, thank you to our parents, teachers, and administration for continuously supporting us throughout these years. As we witness our high school journey come to an end, let us all trust that another opportunity awaits each and every single one of us. The reality is that we will experience quite a few challenges, but you know what? The other side of the opportunities presents us with even more joys and rewards. Let us cherish those. The journey ahead of us will not be easy, but I believe that all of us have the potential to excel. The future is truly in our hands, so let's make the absolute most of it. Thank you and congratulations once again.
Thank you, Mehak. And now, Olivia Allen, Cassandra Cole, Savannah Fox, Annalise Murphy, Erica Reyes, and Ava Thompson will lead us in the singing of the Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School alma mater. Words to the alma mater can be found on the second page of your program. Will everyone please rise and join us in singing our alma mater at this time? At this time, will the Claudia Taylor Lady Bird Johnson High School class of 2019 please join me in turning our tassels? Seniors 2019. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the graduates of 2019. Yeah.